defend in Super Earth, spread in democracy on a galactic scale, and of course, blowing up hundreds of Terminids are joys we all share as Helldivers. But thanks to the latest patch, and now that our war has moved to the Umlaut Sector, we've also got to contend with extreme planetary conditions. We're talking about meteor storms, tremors, and volcanic activity. But just how dangerous are they? Let's find out.
don't you like the chase for freedom? Say hello to democracy!
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Today you've carved another foot in the long climb to liberty.
For more from Super Earth, make sure to watch our feature on why Helldivers 2's D&D-inspired meta war is exactly what we need right now from a live service game, or our review.